that? A little bit over here, maybe. I'm so happy right now. It means a lot to win, and just like I said on stage, to be on that list with, you know, a couple of my heroes, with Patrick and Dominic, and I mean Marty had a great career. So it feels good. And it's been a goal for me and a dream for a long time to try to win it.
Always obviously want to win this trophy, but you've been nominated for the heart, and are you a little disappointed? Or?
No. I think Malkin deserved it. He was just outstanding this year, I think. And really dominated for a long time this year. And personally, I was just happy and honored to be nominated. I didn't expect to win, and this one, this one means a lot. It just shows that, you know, you can play different styles. You just need to be consistent in the way you approach the game and how you play it. And I'm up against two guys that have been playing great all year and putting up great numbers. So, I was just hoping to win. I've been here before, and being nominated three times, every time it's just a great feeling, you know, to be recognized for what you do out there, and people appreciate what you do. It's always a good feeling. We don't really take any pride in Europe against U.S. or Canada. I mean, we're in this together, and we just try to promote the sport. I think, especially this week, it's all about having fun and meet the guys, and like I said, to get the sport out there as much as possible. I mean, this is a different thing. I'm still disappointed the season ended the way it did. I really thought we had a chance this year to win. But now you just try to learn something from it and use it as motivation during the summer here, and work harder and get better. Because, yeah, we had a great year, but it was not good enough. So we just have to improve. But this will definitely give me even more motivation to, you know, keep working harder and improve my game. And you want to stay up there. That I felt this year, it felt right going into the season. I had the right approach. I really wanted to push myself to try to play good and to win more. Felt the determination that, I was excited. I was excited to come to practice all the time, probably because I have more energy too.
Did you feel pressure in the playoffs?
Yeah, I mean, recent years, yeah, I haven't played that many games, so I felt fresh last year and the years before that. But, I mean, this year, thinking back, we played 20 games. It was a lot of hockey. So going into the playoffs with, you know, a lot of energy definitely helped in the long run, for sure. You need good people around you. I mean, great teammates and good organization that push you in the right direction and motivates you. A lot of times it comes down to, you know, mentally, how much you're willing to work for it. And working with Benoit Allaire helps me a lot. You know, he coming to practice is fun, and I want to improve all the time. So I think that's the biggest thing. I mean, everybody can play at this level, or a lot of guys can, but to stay up there is the toughest part, and a lot of times it's the mental aspect. I must say, it's pretty good hockey day in Sweden. No, it's great to see. I mean, I know this guy. Landeskog, I met him here for the first time, but great player, and the other guys, I mean, I know them from back home, so I'm really happy for them. So we'll probably celebrate a little bit tonight.